Yo, 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 you guys already know, it's your boy Freddy O. Shout out to the Timeout Tilray crew. This video is for you guys. I'm at work right now, so I can't be loud. You know what I mean? People are taking naps. It's lunchtime. But wow, guys, wow. People bought the dip on Tilray today. If you guys saw that bounce today, wow, the market was down this morning. Holy crap. Let's go into details. Make sure you smash that like, subscribe to my channel, and hit that little bell for daily content, guys. All right? So it seems, even with the poor report on earnings yesterday, guys, we expected it to be a bad earnings. People still believe in Tilray. All right? That's great to know. Shout out to the Timeout Tilray group. Let's go, bro. Tilray just this morning, guys, let's talk about this morning. Before open was hovering, guys. I was a little nervous. I was like, damn, we down. It was at $13.99, right? Damn, bro. You know what I mean? I was panicking. I was like, damn, I'm down. But you know what I mean? That's a buying opportunity. But obviously it was a buying opportunity. So moving on, guys. Then at open, guys, 9:30 in the morning, all right? Tilray opened at, it went from $13.99, $14 a share. It went all the way up at open. It was at $14.67. So what did that mean, guys? People already had their buying orders ready at open to buy Tilray stock. And it bounced right at open, guys. It went from $14.67 and shot up all the way at 9:55. It shot up 25 minutes later to $15.43. Damn, you know what I mean? That's a boom. That's a 75 cent, about 75 cent pop from where it was, guys. That's freaking awesome. You know what I mean? And then it started doing a bunch of zigzags, you know what I mean? A little zigzag and all that stuff. But currently, guys, right now, Tilray is trading sideways, guys, at about $15.30, which I'm cool with. You know what I mean? That's a whole $1.30 from this morning at like 6 a.m. You know what I mean? From $13.99 all the way to $15.30. That's what's up, bro. Clearly, guys, this is what I believe. You know what I mean? I'm not a financial advisor. Do your own damn research. But clearly, buyers believe Tilray has potential in the future, guys, because this isn't. Obviously, the earnings just came out, wasn't good. But now, the next earnings, we will see Aphria and Tilray combined and what they could do. And hopefully, this COVID stuff is behind us. And hopefully, there's some good news in the next earnings and down the road, because this is a long play, guys. Pretty much everything that I do in the stock market is a long play. Think about it like a savings account. Stop thinking that you're gonna make money tomorrow and that doggy is gonna just make you money every day. This is not the game, guys. Long term is better than day trading. I'm sorry, it just is. You could lose your money day trading. Long term, all you gotta do is wait. You know what I mean? Wait, and when the money's right for you, take your money out. But back to Tilray. Right now, Tilray, guys, it seems like it has a nice support at $15. I won't say $15.30 where it's trading sideways, but I will say at $15, it seems like, you know what I mean, people are satisfied with their shares of Tilray at this price. So yeah, guys, I hope the future's great. My bad on being all quiet. This is the first time in your life you're ever gonna hear me not barking. Or not loud. It's because I'm at the job. You know what I mean? I want to be respectful and stuff. But guys, you already know it's your boy Freddy O. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank God the stock's recovered. You know what I mean? If you could, you guys enjoy this content, please leave a like for your boy. Subscribe to the channel for your boy. And hit the little bell so you don't miss a beat, bro. You know what I mean? Deuces.